Empire can get his sniper rifle back out and
covering now.
And we got two people coming in. There's the sniper going.
Dead and gone.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. So a lot of people running around. Their entire building is now on fire. There's some more units coming. Holy crap. Wow, that was a lot of just kicking doors open for no apparent reason, it seems. Alright, so we got three of our squad members here. I feel like... Alright, so we got a sniper. Let's switch to the sniping rifle. 75%. Let's go ahead and try it. Nice, Walker. Way to bring one down. Let's see what else we got. Moral Laurel's being flanked and has no wall. Oh, does have wall cover still. Martinez has a few shots here. I didn't see anybody overwatch. So I could pull Moral Laurel back to here to blast that guy. Let's do that. I hope I don't waken anybody over there. I could really not use that. 68, 98%. That should be a good kill for Moral Laurel. Oh my gosh! He just dropped his sniper rifle as his body flew back into the building. Alright, so Martinez will have a double tap. Hopefully he can take out this one. Nice. There's one. Double tap it up. Should be you. Come on. 75.
Kill confirmed.
There's another one down. You can swing this guy around here.
Okay.
Oh, dang. Dang, dang, dang. Oh, nice! Lucky. Lucky Riley. Riley got mega lucky. Alright. So Riley's got even an easy shot on him. So Riley should be able to bring him down. 100%.
They're starting to lose ground.
And I can push Blitz out to there.
I'm on the move.
And Blitz has a 45% chance.
Heading to that location.
Of course, these guys all like on each other like this is probably not the best of ideas. All right, we'll go ahead and do a flush. See how we do.
Flush him out.
And he's got a 45, and flush him again.
I'm impressed. They even managed to replicate our hollow globe.
Regen pheromones.
Hostile forces have breached the facility. Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the facility.
And he's healed himself a bunch.
Alpha.
And I think we will have... Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and move Riley to here for overwatching purposes. Oh, and he's got a freaking... We'll come back to him. Because I kinda want to be careful with this. Go ahead and have him jump through the window. Go ahead and blitz, jump over there. You have a good shot. We're not gonna flush again. I'm gonna go ahead and go for it. Nice. Is that it? That's gotta be all of them. Alright, so then we'll go ahead and push Moral Laurel
to
here.
Go.
Yeah, Moral Earl would have been done for if she hadn't had a freaking sniper with her. Too low of a level. Alright, so...
Moving out.
This is doing okay. I mean, we've got a fairly decent foothold here on the left. I will need to reload pretty soon here because everybody's running out of ammo except for the snipers. So we'll push our snipers forward to support Moral.
Roger that.
But we will move them in tandem, I think. I don't know if that's the right word, but one will move and overwatch with a pistol while the other one overwatches with the sniper rifle. And overwatch with your sniper rifle. That sounds like an alien thing. Alright, so we got the Riley. There's another doorway here. Oh, those are steps that lead down into the base area. Oh, look at that, a hologlobe. That's what he was talking about. I was wondering what the heck he was talking about. I think, actually... I think I would rather... We'll move them to here.
Moving out.
To cover this area. Just want to make sure that there's nothing coming this way. Oh shoot, I forgot. Freaking, we need to start reloading. Alright, we'll overwatch. Next round we're gonna hold position and start reloading. And we will push him forward.
Commander.
And switch. Overwatch. And Blitz is actually going to go ahead and reload now.
Back in.
Moral Laurel will move up to here.
Moving to position.
See what we can
Looks
see
like
in here.
Exalt prefers form over function. Not what I'd call a winning strategy.
Well, that's why we're in their base killing them, and they're not in our base killing us. So there you go. She's okay by herself, but okay. I mean, she's being backed up by two snipers.
I'm overwatch.
And if worse comes to worse, if worse comes to worst, then she can always turn invisible. Turn invisibabble.
Warning. Hostile forces have not been contained.
I don't think we're alone out
here. Hostile forces are still active within the facility.
It's true. Hostile forces are active within the facility, and what are you going to do about it? What's that? That's right. Nothing. Nothing. Because we've got better equipment, we've got smarter, more awesome people, and dang it, we like each other. What the heck? Why can't I move into this square? Is the, like, ceiling on fire here or something? It's like blood there. It's like, you can't move here because there's blood. She just does not want to stand in blood. She's just like, that's disgusting. Frankly, that's disgusting. I'm gonna actually keep her here for now. I don't know what the future holds for them, but we'll go ahead and keep her here for now. Quinn needs to reload, so Quinn will do that. All day Quinn.
Let's do this.
Popov will push forward with his pistol. And we will put Popov here to back up Quinn Moral Laurel. And then I can send send the other one around to there. And I think we can reload. We're gonna reload. This
Good
is the round we were saying we were gonna reload anyway, so that just means our sniper needs to move to here.
I'm all over it.
Switch to his sniper rifle and we'll have him reload now.
Rock and roll.
I mean, think that's it. Yeah, I was like, what's going on? I don't understand. Alright, I think it's time to find out what's down here. So, we will move Blitz to there. What can we see? Anything? Not that much. So, we'll go ahead and overwatch from here. Don't really like the idea of Oral being over here on her own without being able to see anything, but I'm going to go ahead and push her into this room.
No need to ask twice.
See what she can see? Nothing, eh? Wow. Okay, well, she will... I will go ahead and ghost her. I'm a little worried. She's out here by herself. I'd rather not have them see her. So we'll overwatch here. And I've got a lot of ghosts left over, so... And we will swing... Excuse me. All day Claire will move to here. Anybody? No? Nothing? Okay. Overwatch. Walker needs to go back up All Day Claire. Just the two of them. But I think the majority of them are over there, so I'm not too concerned about it. Riley can continue doing what he's doing. I'm gonna have Riley move up.
Got it.
I mean, worst case scenario, I need to send Riley over this way to support an attack in this area. Their base looks, oh my god, so gaudy. I mean, jeez. I mean, what is this, the 1970s? It's a 1970s porn lounge. I don't know what a 1970s porn lounge looks like, but if I was going to imagine a 1970s porn lounge, this is what it would look like. Except with the computers, not the green computers. That's just weird. We'll go ahead and move him to here. Pistol. Overwatch. There we go.
Critical system alert. Internal circuitry failing.
What the hell was
Fire
that?
Fire suppression system disabled. Command center operations compromised.
Alright, is there a door out here? No. Not at all. So we're gonna go ahead and move Riley one more time.
That's affirmative.
Whew, okay. Starting to get nervous because I haven't seen him for a while. When I can't see them, that's when I start wondering, you know, if they're launching some sort of a secret attack. They're on the roof running around. Alright. So, let's see. Should we send Quinn in to try to get control at the top of this... top of these stairs? I don't really have any kind of backup for Quinn. That's the only problem. I mean, the sniper is there, but the sniper would actually be more useful at this position. Actually, you know what? That's a great idea. I'm gonna go ahead and swing Blitz over to here. Oral can make a run for here, you think? Maybe swing her around here, see what she can see.
Okay. Enemies in sight.
There we go. That's what I'm looking for. That's all we needed to know, honestly. We'll come back to her. All right. So I want to make sure that she's covered, because they're going to probably come up these stairs. And when they do, I want them to be hit by a huge hail of gunfire. So we will overwatch with that, because they will come up these stairs. These two guys are going to see them. I'll swing Vampire around to over here.
I'm on it, Commander.
And he can overwatch there. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope.
Affirmative. Covering now.
There we go. And is that it? No? Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and overwatch here. Is she the last one?